Our secret.
To explain.
Underground.
On the road.
It's the underground. You know what they're down with.
Were you born in Berlin?
Yes, no. I was born in Dresden, but moved to Berlin, to West Berlin, when I was 6 weeks old. So
6 weeks old? You moved on your own or with your parents?
My parents, for sure.
Oh, okay. If you never know, they're getting younger and younger these days. Why did you start DJing? What was the inspiration that got you into it?
Yes, I started DJing 16 years ago.
What do you look out for in other DJs? When you go to a club, when you're really excited for a night out, what is it that you see in a DJ that you really enjoy?
Like, names of DJs?
You can name some names, but like more specifically, what thing they do that really go, that guy is amazing or that girl is amazing? What do you really like?
Yeah, for me it's always about the vibe.
System in Panorama Bar. You heard that thing yet?
Upstairs? It's good. It's good. It's better than before. Before I didn't like it much.
It'd been played for like 20 years, 3 days a week for sure. Yeah, okay. And what did you say is more important, the DJ or the venue? I think I'm going to lean DJ.
The DJ, 100%.
100% every time. And what, finally, like, what sort of influences would you say Check it out, and without further ado, I just let everyone know we're going to be doing this twice a month. We're going to be on air. We'll be bringing you some of the best and finest DJs from Berlin. And without further ado, I'll leave you with Denise Swan mixing us the rest of the night. Thank you, guys. Thanks so much and enjoy.
Tears in the sky. world what you wanna do, do, do. Yeah, it's me and you, 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 do, do. Make me move.
Thank you. Thank you. I don't see nothing more. We'll be right back. Thank you.
until next time. All love. Thanks so much. Cheers.